Hey, soft air. You must be rubbing off on me, because I just wanted to say you did good back there. I'm glad to know I can trust you lot. You're free to use the 404 hubs and complete contracts. I'll be out there, fighting a good fight. Hope I'll see you out there too. Laters.
Giant Broken Tech announced today that they are cancelling Daybreak, the neural mapping technology designed to allow people to live forever. A spokesperson for the company told press the decision to shutter the project was made out of respect for the memory of their founder, the late Sky Larson. What the company has in store following the death of their illustrious leader remains to be seen.
I like this, yeah.
How are you doing? I hope you don't mind me getting situated in your safe house. Crime marches on, and so will I. There are still cases that need to be closed, if you'll help me.
Piss easy! I got this!
Excellent. I have loaded a case to Bagley. He can brief you on it. Surprise, you twat. Between my work with 404 and tracking down Sky Larson's new or map nightmares, I thought I could do with a new workspace. I could do with your help as well. I just clocked a hit and run by a black cab. Happened a while ago, but the news ain't picking up on it.
What about it?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because all of London's black cabs are driverless, run by AI.
Kelly's been sending a ton of crypto to an unknown party in Cairo. Something to do with ChronosX.
Hey, what's up? Just reading Sky Larson's obituary again. Survived by no one.
Ah, it's like poetry.
Yikes. Come on, a woman is dead. So is her mum. And a bunch of other people she turned into spooky computer zombies. Fuck Sky Larson. Look, I'm the last person to give you shit about being glib, but this is just icky. Counterpoint, killing a mad scientist and not celebrating how cool that is would be super boring and lame.
Okay, whatever.
I know.
Shut the...
They've shut the case. Perhaps stealth isn't your strong suit.
So sorry.
I've taken the liberty of perusing the shipping manifests. Clan Kelly took possession of 3 crates originating from Cairo.
Crates of ChronosX, I bet. Let's smash them.
About that, the crates have some kind of trap mechanism that releases nerve gas when tampered with. Surprisingly creative security measure. Normally they rely on burly lads with sacks of doorknobs.
Bro, do whatever we want to them, just don't touch them. Watch me go.
Turn it off! Ooh.
Huh. Huh.
Mrs. Kelly, this is Mr. Forster, curator at London Museum. Yes, we spoke previously about the artifacts your team has found on the Finsbury grounds. The board has deliberated, and we've decided to accept your offer of protecting the artifacts for us in exchange of a monthly fee from the museum. Yes, thank you, Mrs. Kelly.
Marginally cleaner. Get out of there. Well, the supply is taken care of, but the supply line is still functional.
I can help with that. Clan Kelly gets their Chronos X out of Cairo through a broker, Abby Tran. I found out through an informant that she accompanied the latest shipment.
Then we might be able to find her at the shipyard.
We need to keep that rubbish off the streets.